Good morning, students. I am Yodipandita Bhattacharya, ma'am, and today I am going to take your English class. So, children, take out your Tinker 2 book and open the book. Take page number 12. Okay? In previous class, we have learned letter B, and in today's class, we are going to learn letter C. This is capital letter C and this is small letter C. Okay? C for cap. C says k. C says k. C for cap. C for camera. C for camera. C for candle. C for candle. C for cake. C for cake. C for coat. C for coat. C for carton. C for carton. C for cactus. C for cactus. C for candy. C for candy. C for cookie. C for cookie. C for can. C for can. C for corn. C for corn. C for camel. C for camel. Now you turn the page. Take page number 14. There is a small story about a caterpillar. Okay. C says k. Carry the caterpillar. Carry the caterpillar crawls and creeps over the curtains and cactus leaves with a cake, candles and a candy pack. She went to a party on a camel's back. Then you go to next page. There is some words which is start with letter C. C for cup, C for cage, C for car and C for cow. Okay, now go to next page. There is some activity that we have to do now. What activity is this? Group the pictures whose names start with the sound of the letter C in each box by drawing a line around them. So, tell me which pictures are started with the letter C. This is cup picture and this is cage picture. And this is a bucket picture. Cup and cage, these both pictures are started with letter C. So, you have to draw line around them like this. Okay. In next pictures, this is a picture of corn, this is a picture of cow and this is a picture of a butterfly. So, which pictures is started with letter C? Corn and cow. Here you have to draw line. Okay. Then next picture is anchor picture. This is a picture of a cab and this is a picture of a car. Anchor is started with letter A. And cap and car, these two pictures are started with letter C. So, you have to draw line around them. Okay. Then go to next page. Here you have to write capital letter C. First you have to trace like this. Nicely hold your pencil tightly and trace the letter C, capital letter C. C says K. You say and write. Okay. Here you have to draw any picture which is start with letter C. You can draw a cap, you can draw a car, anything you can draw which is start with letter C and you have to color that picture. Okay. Now you have to trace this letter C. C says K. You see and trace like this and you have to write here. Here yourself. You have to write yourself here. C says K. C says K like this. Okay. Nicely you write. Then you go to next page. Okay. Here also you have to trace the letter. This is the small letter C. This is baby C. So you have to trace the letter and you have to draw a circle which pictures is start with letter C. This is the picture of a cage and this is the picture of a hen. So cage is start with letter C. You have to draw a circle. Okay? And then you have to trace the letter C. C says K. Like this nicely you have to trace the letter. Trace the letter. And here you have to write yourself. Okay? Letter C. Small letter C. C says K. Like this till this you have to complete. Okay? Then go to next page. Here what you have to do? You have to do color the pictures whose name start with sound of the letter C and write capital letter C and small letter C below them. So this is a picture of a corn. See, I have written here capital letter C also, small letter C also. You have to color the picture and you have to write here capital letter C and small letter C. Okay. This is a picture of an apple. Apple, A for apple. So no need to do any color or any letter. You no need to write here anything. This is a picture of a cake. So here you have to color the cake nicely and you have to write a capital letter C also and small letter C also. Next, banana. Banana is starting with letter B. So banana, no need to color the banana. Cap, you need to color the cap nicely, color, and you have to write capital letter C also, small letter C also. Next picture is camel. C for camel. Color the camel nicely and capital letter C and small letter C you have to write in this box. This is a picture of a ball. Ball is start with letter B, so no need to write anything and no need to color the ball. You have to color this car. Yes, car is starting with letter C. So you have to color the picture and you have to write here capital letter C and small letter C. Okay children, till page 19 you have to complete your work. Okay children, take care. Bye bye.